joyous persistence. We have to sustain ourselves. We have to be strong. We have to take care of ourselves. We have to take care of each other. And we have to do that so we can fight right up until we go to bed tonight, and we can wake up tomorrow morning ready to jump back in that fight. That's the part that's in front of us right now, and that's the part we have to work on. That's the part we're going to do. I believe it.
About the day after, about the Women's March, was that you didn't see despair.
That's
saw a sense of hope and power and self-empowerment. And I think that's what people have.
And that's a good thing. That's a part of where joy comes from.
Yeah.
When you're fighting the fight you know is right, when you're fighting the fight that's not about you,
yeah,
but it's the fight about all of us. It's the fight about opportunities,
yeah,
for others. It's the fight about how we believe that we really can build a future where not just some of us count, but where everybody counts. When we believe that, when we fight for that, we find the strength, we find the joy in it. I actually believe that.
Senator Elizabeth Warren, this is so much fun.